fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. I am still cooped up in this coop in the old roadmap. And I thought I was gonna wait until it gets lighter. But I started recording because I thought I heard a harmonica playing. But now it has stopped. It's very confusing. I will risk sneaking out. It's probably bandits, but who knows? Oh, a bloodsucker. Well then. If I make some noise, then whoever's at the complex will also be alerted. So there's a bit of a dilemma here. Wait, did the bloodsucker just go into the shack? Missing. Yeah, it went into that shack. Okay, I'm gonna take my chances with the bloodsucker. Why did you stop breathing? Keep breathing. Here's an idea. I'm gonna go into the bush so that I can hear the sucker coming. Ah, it's there by the spruce. There's more than one. One is running over there, and the other one is somewhere behind me. At least two. No, I think three, because one is running about, one is there. Okay, one down. Oh no, I have used up the AK ammo. And the other one is standing somewhere there. The shack. Can't see it. I mean, that's the point of the cloak, but I mean, I can't see the telltale shimmer either. Okay, I think shotgun needs to come out. Oh, there he is. Yep, a third one. Okay, gotcha. Fourth! Oh shit! No, don't reload and sprint. Shack. No. So if it's four of them, that explains why I heard the noise so clearly, so close, and at the same time saw the shimmer. Oh, you fucker! You go away. I have bigger mutants to fry. Let's try to move out again. See if I can draw the suckers out. So, okay, that's one over there. Two. Fuck. Ah. Oh, that's before I went into the shack. Okay. Reload everything. Okay, so basically I need to pay extra attention because there are several. Zombified! But then who played the harmonica? Oh. ammo. Yep. What's the pistol I'm using now? Okay, this one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Ugh. All right, so first off, let's worry about them suckers. One is there. Oh, probably two. I think I have something for everybody. Little bit to the right. Gone to the reeds, two at least. Oh, come on, I just reloaded. Come, come, come. I'm not really hitting it, am I? Weapon away and switch to pistols. I know it's a long shot, hey-o, but the abundance of zombified explains. Oh, fuck! I was gonna say the abundance of zombified explains the lag moment. Okay, so. Too close. Still too close. They are still coming. Ugh, I forgot to put the ammo on. And that's the bloodsucker right there. Where did my shack go? Oh shit. Okay, into the shack. Okay, I think I might be better off picking a position here. At least I think I don't have to worry about bandits, because no bandit would survive this influx of zombified. Let's make a sneaky manual save. Now then, There might indeed be way too far. Okay, so one is there, at least one is there. I think it's two over there by the reeds. Okay, there's two of them. To deal with this place. Okay, too close. Some are in the courtyard, and I think some are in the reeds. Both in bad shape, but we sneak a quick save. Fuck. Well then. Where did all the zombie fight go? There are two of there. But there were definitely more. Where did they go? I'm gonna take these guns to the shack because I might need them. The shack has become a very important point. Drop this one as well. Let's see. light, actually. Let's use this for a bit. Okay. I think I'm gonna start a new episode before I venture further into the village, because I don't know how much trouble might there be. Also, I have just realized that the harmonica that I heard might be coming from the pump station instead. So there is that. Anywho, the world is waking up. I will see you soon. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!